Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. We all know that HEIC is a photo format used by default with iPhone, but it couldn't be previewed on PC. Today I'm going to show you guys how to convert HEIC to JPG on Windows. Let's jump in. Method 1. Set default format. Go to settings. Scroll down to camera. Formats. Switch off high efficiency under camera capture. Then your default photo format will change to the most compatible format, JPEG. Method 2. Automatically change HEIC to JPG. Go to settings. Scroll down to photos. Select automatic under transfer to Mac or PC. When you want to transfer photos from iPhone to PC, this method will help you a lot. Method 3. Transform HEIC to JPG on Dropbox. Download Dropbox on Apple Store. Just open Dropbox. Tap Upload Photos. Select the photos you want to upload. Next, you can choose to save HEIC photos as JPG in here. Method 4. Transfer HEIC to JPG with iCareFone. If you wanted to transfer photos from iPhone to PC or Mac, and change HEIC to JPG without losing data, TenorShare iCareFone is the best option. Download the software via the link in description below and launch it. Click Manage. Choose Photo icon. Select the photos you need. Click Export. Here you can set what format the exported photos will be converted into, like JPG. Click Next. Just wait. After a while, your photos file will be saved on your PC. Let's check it. Well done, all photos can be previewed. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.